dick.
They were the main money makers for them. That game barely sold.
Good.
Don't say screw PC when they make the most money for the company. Yes, they do. No, they don't.
You know why the PC makes the most money? Because people literally suck at video games and need to break it so they can beat it. That's it.
What are you talking about?
People couldn't beat Dark Souls. Look, you're one in a million.
One in a million? PCs just have better specs than freaking consoles. Me and Chris were speaking about this before.
All right, there we go.
There are reasons why PCs are better than consoles, or why consoles are better than PCs.
I wasn't
You're one of those console people. You're the people on console.
Look, no, PC is not Master Race, and I swear to God, I'll disown you as my brother.
They're not Master Race. But you hate all PC people.
I don't hate all PC people.
Yeah, you do.
No.
I
now hate you. Literally, that was the problem of Dark Souls. That's why there's so many hackers in Dark Souls.
We're all one game.
Yes, and people cannot play games, so they break it. Alright? Don't get me wrong, modding is fun, okay. But if you script in Dota to get the crits, so that because you can't play the champion, so you just get the auto kill, stop. Yes, you can. I watched it last night. Literally happened. You can script in Dota. It's possible. I saw it. Exactly. People don't know how to play games sometimes, or they just don't want to, so they break it. And that's a problem. I did not say that.
Because
they can't play games. Look. I know mom got you a really good computer that you can play games on, so you want to defend it, but like, look, the Xbox has problems, and I can admit it, so just, we all have to admit our faults.
You're ridiculous.
I am ridiculous. You, oh, God.
You are completely ridiculous. I understand why PC are better than Xboxes.
This guy is going to punch my face.
I understand why consoles are better than PC.
Let me get rid of this.
No, the console communities are worse. You got kids screaming and freaking calling you. Like these two fighting over each other because they're freaking. But the thing is, right? But the console ones.
Am I taking less damage? Is this just an easy fight, or?
Actually, there's actually a video on how people react on PC and
He tried the superhero hit me. The Counter-Strike community is garbanzo beans. I hate them. I have a very big hate for Counter-Strike because... Oh God, please, no. Is he not affected? He does have true sight. Are you using D&D terms against me? I will play the game I want. I'm playing it. Oh, God.
Also,
We're not gonna do PC versus console. No, we're not. Saying, no, no. I don't even care. What is he doing?
PCs will always be better. Than
oh!
PCs will always be better than consoles. But it's true.
Xbox. I really don't care.
Xbox is hard to upgrade to something that matters. Yeah, you can upgrade a PC to the best thing.
What's he doing?
No, my laptop is plus one.
Oh. Well, I have no help.
David, go to your room. Pause, David. Go to your...
I can't equip it normally.
Go down. No, go to the other thing. There. Sport?
Yeah. I'm gonna lose. Oh, dude, there's electricity with this. Alright, I'm not gonna beat this with over 20,000 souls. There are hackers in the other kind of shit. Alright, time to increase my strength. Not gonna... I'm correct.
I like the way they...
I get to use a new weapon?
Oh, yeah, I'll hold first off.
I know you use the highest of DED terms against me. True sight. How dare you use the term true sight against me? 28? Oh, God, I want less will. I need one more. 26? I should just grind. How much do I need? A little bit more?
One more. And you're almost done, too. You see how many souls you have?
You pause the game? What did this thing do? It had to...
pull the level before.
What does this lever do?
I don't know. Yeah, oh,
look. Oh, from a thing I just killed.
Okay.
Is that it to your left?
No, that's it. That's
a...
Are better... no, fighting... well, first of all, fighting game communities are cancer. No, I didn't want to leave.
I love fighting games.
I can't work on the console. I better on the
console. I think
100% because there's.
It depends on the game. Like BlazBlue's community is
good.
No, fighting game communities work on the PlayStation.
Hell yeah, dude. Because none of freaking use fight sticks, right? Oh, you gotta plug your fight stick into the back of the Xbox, but as it reaches, you have to set the freaking floor.
That's not. No, PlayStation is just better in terms of fighting communities. The BlazBlue community exists on the PlayStation.
BlazBlue.
I mean, what? What are you gonna say about BlazBlue?
Nothing.
All right.
They have a good community because they don't hate each other. They literally help each other get better.
All right. I mean, I don't know. Yep. Well.
BlazBlue.
I'm not bad at BlazBlue.
BlazBlue is a game where your work pays off.
BlazBlue, that's any fighting game? There's fighting game where your work doesn't pay off. That's a really stupid sentence. It's where your work pays off. That's any fighting
Rising
game.
Thunder.
That's not a, look. Rising Thunder.
That game's development got taken off because Riot bought the people who created Rising Thunder. And are making a game from them.
Riot bought other things? Wow.
They're probably gonna make a League of Legends fighting game.
No, please. Mama, no.
Misfortune. Stocko's gonna be ridiculous. That's how it falls. If there'd be so many frustrations. I'd be like, Aatrox would be crazy. Just jump on niggas.
I feel like they'd start with the original starting half.
If it, bam, knock up, the knock up comes out, the juggling begins. Goes,
I just really.
Alt pulls you in, it does. Every character has 4 abilities, so every solo, so they have 4 commands.
And he fell off.
And they have the original.
He's going to burn there.
Punch. Light punch. Medium punch. Heavy punch.
It was nice knowing him.
Light kick.
Burning down there.
Heavy kick. It'd be like Rising Thunder. Oh, you have the commands. You have the rec.
Alright, he's. I don't know what to do, because he's down there. I'm waiting for my gauntlet to recharge.
Actually, what they would do is, right? Is they would have. Light punch, medium punch, light kick.
Savage.
They would have. And the bumpers would be one of the 4 abilities.
Alright, there's gotta be an area where I can grind.
All the bumpers, yeah. All of them. And then, your ultimate would be one of those.
I don't see how
it would come through. Oh, dude, look at this.
Rek'Sai.
Glow, Demoness. Oh, Demoness, that sounds pretty good, right?
Rek'Sai would really just.
Rip it, but no, it's not.
Rek'Sai would have a bunch of moon heart, and she'd be able to create tunnels in the air. But
what did I get? Glow?
Huh? She's that strong. Like,
glow.
Heimerdinger.
I'm hungry. Heimerdinger. My throat hurts. And I. Who cares? What are you?
Would work.
Yeah.
And not bad. You're playing Heimerdinger. You're playing Heimerdinger.
Yo, if you are? Garen, what was that hissing sound?
Garen would be ridiculous.
No, there was a hiss. I wish a cat would do that. Ha ha!
If we got a freaking cat, I swear to God, I would be so happy.
A cat tried to enter our house.
We should have kept it.
Oh, yeah.
We should have kept it.
Yeah, we got a cat?
Lee Sin would be the best character.
I mean, Lee Sin would be pretty broken, but then it'd be Tryndamere.
Because, but like, it's not like his passive is
27.08.
He gets extra attack damage, but
no,
he has a low sight radius. No, they should have made that. They should have put that in the.
You know what I want?
Huh? Lee Sin from Sky.
I want a Silent Hill game. Legitimately a Silent Hill game.
You want to play that game again?
I want a Silent Hill game.
I heard that. No, not Konami. Little work for him.
Oh shit! No!
Real Konami.
Kojima.
Kojima.
He can't make a new Konami because he.
No, with PlayStation.
He's not. He's under his own new. Well, it's not him. Oh, he got hired. Yeah, Kojima.
He's probably. You know what he's gonna be called?
Did I not go here before? Because this place looks very unfamiliar.
Wait, it's gonna be right. Quiet Mountains. The new Silent Hill. That'd be perfect.
Oh, this area.
They could literally do that, and there's no licensing issues because Konami owns Silent Hills. And you know no one would play Silent Hills after Quiet Mountain until now. Because first of all, it's a parody.
First of all, they can't.
Kojima can't. Because Konami were dicks. They didn't even allow him to go to the freaking... Game Awards. How can you do
that? They did allow him to go to the Game Awards. They just didn't put his name on the thing.
No, he wasn't, for legal reasons, he wasn't allowed to go. He could not step foot in there.
That wouldn't be Konami's fault.
Yes, it was. They literally put him under a contract where he couldn't receive his award and he couldn't go to the place because they might think that he would explain what would happen, what was happening in Konami and make them and deface them. He wasn't allowed to step foot near the place. He wasn't allowed to step inside. He wasn't allowed to receive his own reward. It was sent to him. He couldn't do anything. He couldn't speak there. He couldn't even get a webcam to freaking say, oh, thank you for my reward. Because Konami is dicks.
Konami is dicks.
And I know this because I read the article about it. I even watched the Game Awards. Jeff Keighley was like, we're sorry, but Konami couldn't be here today because no Kojima couldn't be here today because of legal reasons with
oh no, what's up, Beast?
Legal what's battles up? With Konami.
Oh God, wait.
Literal
bits. I went the wrong way. That's why you said don't leave.
It would work so well.
I'm not going anywhere, Beast. No, bumpers, I'm going to you.
Bumpers will be one of the the four bumpers will be used for the four abilities.
It's bumpers and triggers, fam.
Sorry, the bumpers and triggers. The index finger and middle finger buttons will be the abilities, and the thumb buttons will be used for your eyes. Kill your what? You're playing.
I just want to get back to the thing.
You don't use your thumb to press the buttons.
I did talk to the annoying chick, and I decided not to kill the demon. Is it good or bad?
Oh, yeah. Stop, son. Jesus. Why are you getting so wrecked?
It's because of all the shoes.
Because of all the shoes?
Shoes.
The magic class manifests your playstyle. Cleric, for example.
Oh, it doesn't matter if you kill or not? Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, wait.
If they bring League of Legends to college, I don't know what would be worse. I don't know how bad
it is. This way? Indeed.
Smite did well.
Smite's a nice community. I think so.
Well, imagine if League of Legends spread to the world. League of Legends is already a very potent toxin.
You said it's a very potent toxin. I mean, you're not wrong.
Very potent. I mean, kills him in 6 hours.
I do know where to go at this point, actually. I'm farming. I need more souls, or experience, or whatever the fuck they want to call it.
I don't...
Yeah, alright, yeah, I need to go.
I don't want consoles.
Oh! You played a lot of League, though. I mean,
the most games I played in one game. I got to silver.
Why did it not?
I got to silver. Right?
Yeah, I need more strength so I can get this scaling weapon, and I mean more strength, more strength. Oh, 9 viewers. Hello.
Well, I felt good. I got to silver.
Yeah, because if I use more strength, I can finally use...
I had dinner after. That's why I stopped. I was probably going to go for silver 4. Crap. I probably would have won...
Justice! That! Look at that. Yes, doors.
If I played 8 games now, I would want to kill myself. No way.
Yeah, it's a strong. I mean, it looks strong.
I don't want to shoot myself because I have the possibility of living. I want to like jump off the highest point and just end it.
I mean, about to use these electricity resistant shards. Did I find them? Magic energy shards, energy shard, why? Attribute why? Shard, fire resistant shard, magic resistant poison,
why?
Lightning resistant shards. Can I add them to favorite? All right. Oh. No. No. No.
Get whatever. Right. That justice sword's gonna be good.
No, it's not. It only scales with strength that I just got into at this point. Yeah, exactly.
Russian.
Just as I thought. Oh! No shield. I'm taking the shield off. Leave me alone. All right, the gloves come off.
Oh, you roll better.
Why?
So many attack opportunities.
Oh my god, alright. Yo, I see death and I spit. No, but see, justice is such a better sword.
I can't wait to get Dark Souls 3. Mom's getting me the deluxe edition so I get all the freaking DLC. I'm gonna be a Power Man. So I'm gonna throw all the freaking fire. Fire was the only magic that wasn't PS. Except for that sun thing that was dumb.
In flames?
Yeah, but you had to put a bunch of freaking time. It wasn't worth it. What I'm gonna do with Pyromancy is I'm gonna get Iron Sand, I'm gonna get Iron Flesh. Right? I'm gonna go a Lance.
You know what? I don't need this.
I'm gonna go a Lance build. I'm gonna use the Lance that gives me the stance that does, and then amazingness. The boss weapons in Dark Souls 3 are so freaking good. Oh, what did I say? It's not like I said that like 5 times. Tried it.
All right, this. Lightning damage is what it is. Do I get damaged by being around him?
You take damage while you hit him.
He had a thorn, man.
There is.
No, he wants that.
He keeps on doing the same thing, stuck.
Oh, snap, Justin. Oh God. Yes. It's over. Justin, yes. Justin. Yes, Justin, yes. Thank you for coming. You've made it.
Jump.
No damage here. No damage, boys. No, annihilate this. Annihilate these hands. Annihilate these hands. You can't do this. Nope. Oh, I'm a highlighter. I don't care. I'm highlighting this. This is a highlight. I like this boss, and I like killing him.
That's a good boss.
Oh yeah, Justin. I'm hungry, Justin. I'm like so hungry. I'm starving. I have ulcers in my throat and my mouth. And how many souls? Jesus Christ.
Steven, what are ulcers exactly?
I got an achievement. Oh, dude, I got the lightning hammer.
Steven, what are ulcers?
Alright, ulcers is basically... How do I even explain them? This is in my first playthrough. Ulcers are like... Basically, your body... It's like... How do I even explain ulcers? They're just... Distortions in your body. Distortions, I guess, is a bad word. Basically, you need good faith for this weapon. I don't like faith weapons.
Oh god, it's just like what Dark Souls 3 is gonna be like. We have to put a bunch of freaking...
Basically, my body got... Basically, they're just... Alright, ulcers in your stomach happen because there's too much acid. Like, it's basically, the ulcers is when your stomach gets burnt through. Because of all the acid.
Oh, like when you have a gag reflex and it burns through your
stomach. No, that's not. They're like, how do I explain it? They're like bumps. And what happens is basically, they happen for different reasons. Mine happen in my mouth and throat simply because holy Jesus. No, mine happened because I am such a stressed out maniac. My body said, hey, let's give a physical representation to how stressed you are as a human being. I said, whoa, body, we don't need this. And my body was like, whoa, yeah, you do. Oh, here I am.
You should use the tourniquet.
So all those papers I was writing and how stressed I was as a human being, literally...
You came here to die at the hands of a god.
No, I came here to kill a god.
Show you eternity.
Can I join this god? I'm about to. But yeah, alright, that was weird. Basically, literally what happened is I got so stressed from all the papers I was doing that this is dumb. My body said we have to give you a physical representation of how stressed you are, and I didn't ask for it, but my body said yeet.
Your first battle was an initiation. The first lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Killed. Okay. How do I get past this? Yeah, but it's in front of me.
Fucking hit it.
Where are
Oh, you really do have to hit them.
Later, you faced this one on the battlefield.
Who? Which one? Oh. Yeah. I did kill it with a projectile, because that thing, I was not having it.
You fight the Rogar because you perceive them to be your enemy.
Am I a Rogar?
You failed.
Oh yeah, let me put on my good look. I want to look good as I do this. Oh no, dude, there's a... Oh, Jesus!
It's medium too.
Can I put on the justice?
To see their true nature.
Oh, it's game over, fam.
Purpose. Their true.
Yeah, but basically, doing all those papers and stressing out I did over summer, spring break. Spring break.
This lord.
So basically, you screwed yourself.
I played myself.
Look upon yourself, Harkin.
Ooh. Oh, ooh.
Wait, did you get drops from the other thing?
Let me put on the. Oh, but I thought effect was better. What's the. It says living legend is better defensively, but effect is a better medium armor. I'm going to do effect. I'm doing this one. I can roll. Oh,
yeah, take
you've been imprisoned.
Yeah, you get an item from
the kill.
Let me
look around for the third one.
You are more like the Rogar than you would admit.
Am I a Rogar? I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was a Rogar. Also, I'm streaming at a high quality and the internet is not having it.
David, look at the thing.
No place in this world.
The Fallen Helmet. You got a helmet.
You have fended off all the Lord's attacks. Most impressive.
He sounds like my throat feels. I killed him. Yeah. He was easy. This one was the easiest boss.
The Rogar are no monsters. They are man's creations. The sons of men. They are born out of your anger, your fear, your shame. These are not
Am
demons,
I a
Harkin.
God?
They are mirrors. Reflecting mankind back to itself.
I mean, the way I killed
you
everything.
Lie!
You have done battle with every creature that crossed your path. You even slayed the last lord, leading the offensive.
Oh, come on, beast. Let me have this. I'm not a...
And Tannis says he will remove evil from humanity. These...
Yeah, the champion was hard. Oh.
You also got
it's heavy.
How do you separate day from night?
This is the armor.
Where's the helmet?
That's the full set. Alright, if I take off...
What about the shield...
Remove the shield. Good. Who needs to defend when I look like a god?
Good cannot exist.
Alright, let's not. That looks good too, but I'm taking effect. Actually, Griffin is better? Griffin's light as fuck. Eternal legend can link.
Without evil.
Dude, just take the best look.
I want a shield.
You twist words to mean what you want them.
And then you brought the battle to my door when you defeated my guardian. Your savagery feeds this
savage. How many times? Yeah. All right. He wasn't that hard.
Antanas has destroyed universal balance, and so.
So he-